Hi, I'm Dr. Savage. I'm here to tell you, in a simple manner, how AIDS affects the body. First of all, what does AIDS mean, AIDS? It's the acquired immunodeficiency syndrome. That is a virus, the HIV virus, where it attacks a specific part of your immune system called the T cell. It's an essential part of your immune system in which the HIV virus lies dormant, well, doesn't lie dormant, but replicates without but mild symptoms sometimes for a period of time in which these viruses replicate, cause the cells to break, and then infect the other T cells in your body. Next thing you know, a majority of your T cells are overcome by this virus and doesn't allow your immune system to function properly. While that's happening, all these HIV viruses in your body affects pretty much every organ in your body, from your brain, your heart, your kidneys, your gastrointestinal system, to your skin. It can precipitate certain cancers, as a matter of fact. With that said, a lot of people think that they die because of the HIV virus. Well, they do die because of the HIV virus, but it's because the HIV virus allows something else, most often different infections, to overcome the body. Keeping in mind, HIV is an incredibly preventable disease. So, you know, it's fluid-to-fluid contact of any type. I trust this has been informative to you. I'm Dr. Savage.